cinematic everything.
Entrepreneurship has been a wonderful factor and a wonderful influence in my life. And like many of you, I believe that it's truly a key to creating new jobs in the U.S.
So a big topic today is brand marketing, and really in the digital space we're kind of seeing it shift from more so the tech space to a media space, and brand media is becoming a big part of really brand strategies moving forward. So do you see that video marketing is becoming a larger part of brand strategy moving forward?
Well, I think it should be. I mean, the average person is watching 14.8 hours of video a month. So I think the trend towards more brands trying to get their message out through video as opposed to other mediums is a case where you want to live where your audience is and where they're comfortable and where they're going to be engaged. So if you're giving most people the choice between reading a one-page article or watching a one-minute video, I think however you feel about the state of our world, most people are going to go for the one-minute video. So I think a lot of brands are looking to online video as a medium for getting across their values, their messages, for engaging their customers, because that's a medium that their audience is comfortable with. So the one thing I'll say about it, though, is don't just put out a video to put out a video. Make sure you understand why you're putting out the video first. So what are you trying to accomplish with it? What are your goals? How can you measure them? And the underlying current for all of that should be, what about your positioning? What about your messaging? What about your values are you trying to demonstrate through that video?
Cut.
IndieRapProductions.com. Find us online at IndieRapHD. Cinematic everything.